It's the time of year that ladybugs take refuge inside our homes. The name is a bit misleading because it's not a bug, but a beetle. The ones found here in New York are non-native and brought from Asia to help eat agricultural pests called aphids. They're not adapted to our colder climate, so they come inside to shelter from the elements. The nine-spotted ladybug is the native species, and it is a state insect of New York. However, it hasn't been found here in decades. It was smaller and less aggressive than other species, so it was outcompeted. If you think you found one, you can check out the Lost Ladybug Project.